looks like we're going to have Decidueye versus Garchomp. Classic matchup between these two. It's going to be fun.
Yeah.
I like seeing how SK dealt. Yet. A little bit of dancing around here and go for this. That's a good punish there with release X from SK there. I think that's the only way that Garchomp can punish that. That is bad. Bad kick. Gonna get a good combo off. Grab punish on the 8-Y. Toon's got some work to do now. And that's a good start to it. Dive Bomb's gonna take him out of dig. SKDO is not happy with it. But he's gonna get the confirm and take the first round anyway. They'll just sticking tired of moves. He's hitting him out of dig. He's gonna dig under that frog in here. What the? He's gonna take the skill phase here. A little tick throw there from Tumi. Still out that support. I assume Snivy is pretty good to use in this matchup. As it will hit a. It'll hit Fumi out of the air. And so you just can't use that move right there. With the 6A. Ooh, crit counters are in hell. Can't quite get the wall spot for more damage. So Fumi's gonna go in the burst. Wow, Frogadier. Well, this time he's gonna combo off of it. Good, nice and firm. Good amount of damage. Ice Gadel now in rage. Oh, he's gonna get the burst against the stone edge. SK Dale think he's gonna do anything but burst. Unfortunately, he's probably gonna take him out. For sure. We're in the final round here. SK Dale does still have his burst on standby if he wants to use it. Let's see how we're gonna deal with that. He's gonna let Frogadier go immediately. SK Dale's gonna get the JX. Frenzy Plan coming out. It's gonna work out for the crit. So you can dig, try to get in. Fumu's gonna get that grab. Seal off that support. Good counter there from Fumu. I see they're already down to almost half health. Acrobatics gonna work out. Kick a wall spot or anything, so he couldn't really combo off of it. But he did keep it in phase here. Oh, SK Dell going straight into burst after the stone edge. I think he has high frames all the way up. But I guess if he shielded it, he could have burst. He could have punished the break. Dive Bomb's gonna be punished with the counter. So they'll keep trying to do this tech that he got. That's a good counter against the 8-Y. One more move like that from either player, he's gonna take the round. Fumi popping his burst. SK Dale can't really answer too much with this. He's gonna get through that crab. Fumi throwing out his burst. Spirit Shackle's gonna take the game. That was really close from both players. Looks like there is going to be a little change here. I'm not sure who's doing it. It's going to be interesting to see what happens. See if Escudo brings out that Gengar. Nah, we're on the same characters. Maybe just a support change. Now he has the full range of dual phase to work with. Baskadale's gonna get the counter and get Fu into a corner now with his pressure. A crit back there, that's gonna be a lot of damage. Oh, Baskadale missing the confirm. He's gonna get the stone edge. So that's some good damage there anyway. Pocket Sand's gonna work out. So good counter from Fu to a full punish here. That really wasn't that damage, but it still works. So they're coming in with Dig. Just trying to close the distance. Can we turn around with that Sifte? Saying, no, you can't get anywhere close to me. Ooh, Dig's gonna work out. Can't combo off of it. He's magic. Scaring Fumu to shield so he can get that grab. And that's gonna take the round. To another mix-up with that Santoon. Escudo is really good with his mix-up in Santoon. It just keeps you guessing all the time. Fumu with yet another full range Spirit Shackle. He's gonna get that grab in right there too. You in the freaking plant. Catch it off guard. I like what Fumu's doing, just backing up when he needs to. Whoa, that counter lasting just long enough to hit Escudo out. Yeah, I like how Fumu's just staying back as long as he needs to. And then just catching Escudo off guard. Like just going in at the very last second. Like right when Escudo is just like, lets his guard down, trying to get in. And then attacks. So just... Oh, I think it's cool strategy. Cool combo with a reset there at the end. Fumu! Fumu getting hit by these sand tombs. SAO just keep making me guess. Oh, that's gonna be a good punish off this range plan. Yeah. That move is really punishable on shield. That burst is gonna work out. That's gonna take the game. I assume this magic's usage is for an unblockable. Like, I assume you can't. Like, if Fumu had teched one of those grabs, he probably would have gotten hit by my missed magic's. Going into game 3 here. Let's see what happens. Both games pretty quick. First game was pretty close. Second game was in Escudo's favor. If he can keep that momentum, he can probably take this game 3. So let's see what Fumu can do, can stop it. Throwing out some spirit shackles. The characters are trying to zone each other. Escudo fighting his way in. Can't get really anything off that reset that you got. Fumu's gonna take that first field phase. It's like a 20-second field phase. And I got a confirm there from Escudo. Is gonna bring Fumu to the corner. Tried to follow up, but couldn't get it. That was interesting. Pakistan's gonna be countered. You see a DC there from Fumu to get out of that situation. Now let's see, they're putting all this pressure with Fumu in the corner. Yet again, that's gonna be the game. Or the round, excuse me. Garchomp's dive kicks are just so powerful because he can just get all his most powerful confirms out of them. And if they crit, it's just so much damage. It's gone. Just deleted. Lots of crit acrobatics. Besides keeping phase, the counters in here for him. Still getting in with good earthquake. Try and get those plus frames from earthquake. Makes it a really safe approach, unless he gets hit out of the air. Ooh, nice ghost down to Fumi. Boy, getting anti-air. Escadale will go into burst. Fumi's going to use his. Might hit Escadale. Oh, looks like the 8A did hit him, but not the burst. Oh, that's going to be a confirm for Escadale. Easy. Easy, baby. That's going to be a lot of damage, too. Fumi's going to be in a tight situation here. Actually, they're going to get the grab mix up after the burst. Oh, and that's going to be... Oh, nice to go with the... Gonna take the set 2-1. It was a good set from both